Okay, everybody, it's time to announce the winner, and I'm going to try not to be very formal about this. But before we actually, like, wrap up and announce, give out the prizes and everything, I really want to thank everybody who made it today, considering the crazy downpour we had, like thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening. Thank you guys for not going home and coming to IBA instead. Like, seriously, give yourselves like a huge hand right now.
Free drinks for everybody.
I am just an intern. Honestly, I'm just an intern. When in doubt, you're an intern. So, okay, so we have the winners for, we have two categories tonight, the English and Hindi, and we had like some amazing talent both in English, especially in Hindi. You know what, give the Hindi guys a big round of applause. Okay, so what do you want to hear first, English or Hindi?
English.
Okay, second prize for English, English poetry is, where's the Goa boy? TJ! Okay, I don't have a prize for you right now. You're definitely getting a cash prize of 500 rupees. But as of now, your prize is a photo with me.
And he's going to Goa again.
Best prize.
That happens every month
if I want it
or not.
How sad, such a hard. It's as tough as being a food writer. True story. Okay, second prize for Hindi is Sonish. Sonish Parekh. Listen, dude, you cannot like, I mean, you know, write a really hilarious poem about Dadar and not get acknowledged. Sonish, you're awesome, man. Seriously awesome. Alright. So, cash prize of 500. Woo! Everyone, Sonish is buying everybody drinks tonight. Buy me one drink, apparently. You know, the thing is that, like, the sad thing is that, like, I mean, I think there were, like, around 5 people who came up to me during the break and said, hey, you know what?
Give me your number.
Yeah. You know, I'm really insulted. Not a single boy has asked me for my number. But, no, you know, a lot of people came up to me and said, hey, you know what? It's in the bag for Vincent. If Vincent doesn't win, everyone's going to be really angry. And, like, honestly, I wish right now I could say, like, hey, you know what, Vincent won. But he did. So, because he didn't, I personally am going to go home tonight and create a Facebook page for Vincent. And I'm going to start, like, putting up videos of Vincent. Yeah, so everybody, please give Vincent a really, really huge applause. And when that Facebook page actually comes up, come and like it, alright? It might earn me some money. So, amongst the Hindi poets, our grand prize winner is Sameer Satija. Good night, and please get drunk.
Thank you.